So I took up with a young dandy named Reginald. He would bring me small chocolates and sit in my front parlor and pitch woo at me, taking my hand gently and singing from bended knee the popular songs of his youth.
Marry me and I will buy you chewing gum.
He even tried to strike me in the manner to which I had become accustomed. But it wasn't the same.
Hey! That's my girl! Dear sir, I respectfully urge you to prepare yourself for one devil of a skirmish. And I will buy you laudanum and rhubarb cakes to balance out your fragile body's humors. Oh, Babs, I don't wish to overwhelm you with my passions, but I must say this. I'm ever so content.
Oh, I am too, Reginald.
Do you think perhaps one day, if we should marry, that I could sit beside you?
Yes, I think that would be fine.
Get away from my wife, you rascal!
Oh, such language in the presence of a lady! If it's a row you want, I will cleave you in twixt.
Hey, hang on, Cotter. I think I know how to take this guy down. Penis.